Okay. This is kind of out of my wheelhouse. Maybe it's in my wheelhouse, I don't know. We're doing something a little different today. Me and my cousin Sam. Sorry, I'm driving, I can't multitask. We are going to a sunken ship in Lake Michigan. And it's only about 20, 30 feet down. It's pretty cold, so we have wetsuits on, as you can see. And I'm just driving over to the boat in the garage to get the snorkel gear, the masks, and the fins. We're just gonna do something a little unconventional when going down, and you'll see in a little bit. We're in the garage, going on this boat, getting the goggles. Also, it's 7:07, the sun is going down, so we really gotta hustle. I think the sun sets at 7:45 or 8, and we're not on the jet ski yet. The jet ski is not in the water. We gotta hook everything up. I did fill the jet ski up with gas, so we should be set on that. Put the anchor in the jet ski. That'll be a way we can get down on this ship. So hopefully we can find it. Also, if you noticed my cheeks being a little bit chubby, it's because I'm eating a lot. I'm bulking right now, so gaining a lot of weight. Not the ideal thing to do for the summer, but I'll be able to cut soon. So yeah.
We're rolling. Woo!
Approaching the sunken ship, we think. And we're doing something a little unconventional, right, Sammy? We're attempting to put an anchor down to mark the spot and get us down there. But to breathe, I don't know if you can see this black tube around me, but it's a hose. We're gonna try to use the garden hose as a snorkel. The only thing is you can't blow out, you can only blow in because the air gets stuck in the tube. So see how it goes. I don't know if anyone's ever done this successfully.
Oh, we'll be fine.
Just give a rug. All right, we see it. I don't know if you can see the dark spot in the water.
Yeah, this is
that's
the
totally
front,
it.
Like right
yep,
there.
That's the spot.
Here again. Get the anchor out.
All right, guys, we've got like 40 minutes left of sun.
Time is of the essence.
Time is of the essence.
All right, anchor's placed. All right, Jake, you getting anything?
Not much.
That's okay. It'll work. It's fine. It's okay. Chill. Yeah. All right. Good luck.
If he dies, he dies. Got it. All right, here we have Sam. We're kind of far from the jet ski, so I hope we don't drown.
Alright. Dude, every time I could go deeper and deeper.
Go down again.
3, 2. It was a rush, but I gave it up. It was a crush. Now I might have wanna said too much. But that's all it was. So I gave it up.
Hold the bottom.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Yeah, what do you think we found?
I think we found the crow's nest.
All right, we're gonna do some inspection to see if it's actually the crow's nest.
They're pirates.
Hopefully we'll find some bones.
Let's go.
I
Sweet.
All right, gang.
Woo! Job well done.
We did it.
We did it.
A dive well done deserves a celebration.
Should be fun.
Made it back safely. That was probably the best diving session we've had in Lake Michigan so far. We pretty much dove the whole ship. And the hose idea really didn't work, but that was okay because we still got the fins to go down, so it's a good time.